Okay, let's hike back to the car, which ain't that far away. The nice thing about coming to this part of the park, they don't have that far to go. Gonna fall off if I don't. It's a lot lighter without that water in there, I'll tell you. People down here. Stand. Make it a little more stable. We have a steady cam. Here's our tree. I don't know if you remember a few videos ago. Looks like some idiot tried to use it as a fireplace. But it looks like it's still alive. Hi, hairy bird. I hear a bunch of birds. I don't think they like me being here. So I'll leave. Oh, we got to do our Joe Robinette shot, don't we? See that? I don't know if I can't tell if it's recording or not. Anyways, here's your Joe Robinette shot. Oh, I know where I want to go. Hey, there's a robin. That's a good sign. They always say your first robin is a good sign of spring. And there's my first robin right there. Just wanted to have a quick look in this little pine grove here. Because pine cones burn really well, and there was a ton of them in there, but that's not why I'm looking. Pardon me. Why I'm looking is because, oh, they're cooking. It smells good too. Squirrels have a habit of putting pine cones on the branches so they can dry out. Oh, there's a picnic table in here. Oh, I wish I'd known that. Yeah, let's see if we can find some of those. Yeah. No, I don't see any. Lots of pine cones here though. Nice thing is, when they're laying on the ground like that, they seal up real well. So you can just pick them up. Oh, what's this? This is loose. Amazing what you find when you're not looking for it. Can you see that? Looks like he was using pine cones. Look at the garbage. Look at the garbage. We're gonna do that, people. We'll just clean up after yourselves. Tempted to steal that, but it's not mine, I'll leave it. Nice thing about this little expedition, holy shit, look at the parking lot, it filled right up. Good thing I got here when I did. Deploy this while I take off my pack. That actually stabilizes it. That was an exceptionally good idea on my part. Well, what a day. Check of the time. Since I forgot my hat, I have to wear my hood. If I deploy the legs, this way. Somebody's feet. Yeah, some idiot's feet. Let's see this. There's parking lots for the people that, with boats and stuff. Look at them all. Holy shit. Nice little spot. Yeah. Oops. What the heck is this? Honkers, Canadian geese. Coming to enjoy the relatively calm water. There's a good shot of the bluff. Guess you could launch a boat here. What you got? What you got? What you got? Eh? Don't worry, I won't take it from you. Looks like I'm gonna shoot it, I think. Which I kind of did. Yeah, it's a little cooler down here. Other videos you saw him diving for something to eat. I see a great place to do that turtle. This is cool. Thank you. trees, three pine trees on the left, two pine trees on the right, and in the middle is a beech, I think. Right through there is the rock that I shot my first fire making video on. I think I shot some video coming back. Hopefully you can hear me. Again, this is April 2nd. Holiday in Canada. Lots of people going. This is where the stream's from, the bluffs up there in the background. Can't see them very well, but they're there. It's where it empties. Looks like somebody's taking the gate down. Okay. It's the shortest route back. I think it's over here. Considerably colder down there than it is here. This would have been a great spot to set up my camp. Right here. Look, there's even a barbecue thing. Looks like somebody's been burning wood they've scavenged. This time of year, it's a little too close to the water for comfort. Pretty cool. Okay, that's the docks parking lot, and this is my parking lot. So we'll head over this way. So, I've tried alcohol burners, wood gas stoves, and finally today we did the butane/propane, they call it isopropane, and obviously it produces the most BTUs and gives you the best results. I guess that would be my fuel of choice, being as it's the quickest and the simplest. I'm less messing around. The only problem is you have to have a supply of butane, which, as long as there's civilization, isn't that hard to find. There's a shot of the bluffs. You can see the erosion up there and over there. And every year we get some idiot that decides to try to climb down or up, usually down, and they have to call the fire department and come rescue the dumb bastard. It's happened already this year. So far, touch wood, nobody's died. But one day, it's gonna happen. Alright, I think this would be the best light angle. Alright, that's it for this outing. April 2nd, 2018. Day of life over 65. Excuse me. Take care, be safe, and we'll see you later.